Hello my friends, today we are discussing about the topic viral taxonomy. This topic comes under chapter number 2, viral taxonomy and nomenclature. So there are several organisms have been already studied. Out of them, several viruses has to be yielded in different type of organisms and they have also been studied. These viruses acts as a pathogen or acts as a silent pathogen in different type of the organisms like humans, animals, plants, reptiles, amphibians, birds and bacteria. So the viruses is to be classified according to their properties, and it is very important, and this classification is done by virologist. The virus is classified because they have some pathogenic importance or they have some economical importance. And this classification is based on the ICTV or based on the system of International Committee on Taxonomy of Viruses. So we have to know about the ICTV.